First time on Daytona Speedway. And they gotta make sure the track's clear for nobody going ready to test or anything. Or doing the petty. I think that's the petty experience. You can go pay $500-$600 and you can ride with somebody, or I think it's a little bit more or something. You can actually drive the car.
That'd be great.
They got governed to about 170. I think someone said about 174 is the top speed they can do, but usually I want you to do like 150. Even that, that's screaming.
That's still pretty fast. That's racing speed.
Yeah. That's pretty small. Classifications.
Drivers usually drive like 6 hours and then sub out. And then
four,
out.
I think. Four. It's better. Sometimes they only have two, sometimes they have four drivers. How long they can drive.
So probably the longer they drive, the better. You don't have to pit, right?
Right. Yep. Oh, wow, that's quite a few.
Oh, look, that's a Hudson.
Thank you.
looks like there's so much room. You get here and you're
see
like,
four that's wide.
Skinny.
They go across four wide through here at 190 miles an hour. That guy in a red car, we're going to have to pick him up. He's going to be splattered against the wall.
Transition order.
consider a tri-oval. High speed. So they can get the, a lot of speed out of them.
When you have the turn set up like this?
Yeah, I mean, with the banking, the higher the banking, the more speed you can go around in the, so they can do this corner 190, 195 easy. Well, hardly, they basically hardly ever touch your brakes through here. All they do is let off on the gas a little bit. So when they come into the corner, they just let off the gas. And then after that, they, you know, they hardly ever hit the brakes.
They're spaced out.
Yeah.
Thank you. drivers have oxygen tanks in their car.
They have a fan that blows up into their helmet. Keeps cooler here. It's still hot. Usually about 100. Like when they run in February, if it's a 80 degree day or something, it's usually about 140 in the car.
And you're having to breathe all the cars around you. But that's hard to breathe.
That's why you want to be in front. Start the race, no matter what laps they do, count. And if they red flag, that means there's too much debris, and they get, or the track's damaged or something, they get a repair. So they'll make them all park, sometimes in the pits or usually wherever they're at on a slant or something. And black flag means, you know, you did something illegal, or you're out, or you got to do. Yeah, I think mainly when they unload, they usually have their own parking spots once they unload. So they probably unload their equipment, push it. Like here, this is all the Nextel cups, and Infinity's behind us, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
So they have better areas, probably more secure areas.